actually back on another YouTube video because I haven't did a YouTube video in like a month or two because I actually made the basketball team. And we have practice every day. And we have even practice sometimes on weekends. And we actually moved, as you can see. I was going to do a video on this, but our house is still not, as we speak, still not fully furnished. So I'm going to do a fully furnished tour of the house. Soon, I promise. Update, I'm going to actually be trying to do videos every week. I know I've been saying that, but I want to actually really try and push to do videos every week so you can see what's been going on and stuff like that. But today I'm going to be doing what's in my iPhone. I have the iPhone 6S Plus, and basically I need a new phone. But I'm going to be doing what's in my iPhone. Stay tuned. First, when you open the phone, or like the home page, you'll see J. Cole, because I love J. Cole. J. Cole is such a legend, like he's so great. But I'm gonna start screen recording. Basically, first when you open the phone, you'll see mail, calendar, photos, and everything that you'll see on like a regular home page. Like, and then you go to the next page, you'll see extras, which basically is an extras is compass, sorry, tips, voice, memo, whatever, contacts, which I don't use. None of this stuff I use except calculator and files. But when you exit out of calculator and files, you will see something that come in handy a lot, which is music. I use AutoTune. So, I mean, if you guys want to know what kind of songs I listen to, like, it opens up as smoke, but I really listen to not all that. But if you want to follow me on AutoTune, let's see, okay, see, there's no point because I don't post nothing. I just listen to music. But if you do, then go ahead. There's also iTunes Store. I don't use it, but it's there. Next is stores, because I love shopping online. So next is stores, is Wanlo. I'm not going to open this because I don't think I'm signed in yet. But I've ordered a lot of shoes and clothes from here. Like, basically, they're good. Next is PhotoGrid. Everybody know what PhotoGrid is. Wish. I get a lot of my YouTube ideas from here. Like, I'm going to get a lot of YouTube videos from here. Like, in my cart now, I got a lot of stuff. I got to pay for the stuff. I didn't pay for it yet. But it's, like, fake cigarettes and itching powder and fake money and sneezing powder. There's a lot of cool videos that I can do right there, so stay tuned to that. iMovie is, y'all know what iMovie is, what I'm editing this video off of as we speak. Sprinkle of Jesus. It's like basically sends quotes or prayers to my phone every day around the morning time, so to start my day with. It sends about 2 a day. I actually got this from my friend, so I needed that. Word search. I got word search because I need the best board. Like, so I'll be listening to my music, playing word search, you know, because I don't be having nothing to do. Next is PowerSchool. I have to download PowerSchool because I have to keep an update of what my grades are. I have to be passing all classes at every time, at all times. So, yes. Next is Google Maps, because your girl will never get lost, okay? You feel me? Snake versus Block is next. This game is really cool. I love it. Like, I be beating beast mode, and it's very cool. So, y'all need to download that. Snake versus Block, so make sure y'all download that. Pinterest. I love Pinterest so much. Like, it's basically so many cute pictures that I love to download. Like, it's so cool. I love Pinterest. Y'all can follow me on Pinterest if y'all want to. Sierra KC. I have 12 following. I'm following 12 people. I am. Okay. But this is for, as y'all can see, J. Cole is right here in this folder that says J. Cole. Because, you know, I basically get my wallpapers from here because that's so great. And save stuff. They're so cute. They're so cute. I ain't been Pinterest all day long, so don't hold me up. Fireball 3D is basically a game. So guys, that was the end of my video, what's in my phone. I hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as I did making it. So make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and tune in on more videos I will be doing. And yes, more videos be coming. Maybe we're gonna do a video tomorrow featuring my sister. That's a surprise though, because I don't usually do these type of videos, but you'll see. Stay tuned to all the things to come. It's Sierra Casey, and I hope you guys love my channel. Comment what you want to see, like, different, or do you want to see period, like, pranks or stuff are coming, as you can see back in the video on Wish. Those are gonna be some of the pranks that I do. So if you like watching me, please subscribe, like, and comment this on this video. And more videos will be coming. Stay tuned. Peace.
I give me a check and I fuck it up. Give me a check and I fuck it up. Give me a check and I fuck it up. Give me a check and I fuck it up. Bad little bitch and she cutting up.